When a doctor first starts with Anutra, there's a learning curve. You have to have a different mindset. You have to be willing to adapt, and you have to be willing to learn and modify your technique. I had to overcome 17 years of using a different system besides a traditional syringe. I had used a computerized dental anesthetic delivery system. It still didn't give me the results that Anutra did. So my grip was more like a pen grip with that than a traditional syringe grip. So I had to kind of rethink about my hand position, but after I used it, I had no trouble whatsoever. It was very straightforward, and I never looked back.